Whenever we have disorder at our workplace, in our life, what a pleasant, wonderful thought it is to know that God brings order. When we don't know where to turn, what to do, we remember God brings order. When we remember that, we turn to God and allow that order to come through us. In any decision-making process, the blessing of God's wonderful order soothes the questioning in our minds, and we follow a divinely guided course as we follow God. For God becomes our navigator, the highest counsel in any decision that we make. The answers that God gives come in many forms. Now, we may hear them as ideas in the midst of the next conversation or discover them in something that we're reading. And I've had that happen so many times. I'm reading something and it is as if the text lifts off the page to make its point to me. Or we may receive divine wisdom, as often happens, through a gentle knowledge that stirs up within us. And this understanding of our soul is something that is miraculous that truly we can't totally explain. But we know that there is a God order in our lives because we have life itself, and that is a miracle. We exist in this time and this place because God has chosen us to be here. So a God order is present, and God's will is in action. God actively participates in our lives by bringing order and peace. I pray that you have God's wonderful order today in your life in every way. God bless you.